Hello, I am Dr. Kodlady Surendra Shetty, Consultant Spine Surgeon at Spine Care and Ortho Care Hospital, Magdi Road, Rajajinagar, Bangalore. The spinal curvature are like you have a normal cervical lordosis, thoracic kyphosis and lumbar lordosis. That means in the cervical spine, spine is bent in front, that is convexity in front. In thoracic spine, it is concavity in front. And in lumbar spine, it is a convexity in front. So these are the normal curvature. That is cervical lordosis, lumbar lordosis, and thoracic kyphosis. But sometimes there may be alteration. In cervical spine, can go into kyphosis instead of lordosis. Even the lumbar spine can go into kyphosis instead of lordosis. So these are the altered curvature. And another type of curves, that is scoliosis. It is curved in the coronal plane. So the spinal column is bent in different degrees of this thing, either to the left or to the right. So that is called scoliosis. So these can produce one cosmetic defect and another is functional defect also. So we have to see the patient properly and assess the deformity. How much is the cosmetic deformity? How much is the functional deformity? And accordingly, we can do various type of treatment, which involves simple exercises to complex spine stability surgeries. So there are various type of surgeries which needs an elaborate explanation. So, but this can be corrected. But correction depends upon whether the patient needs a cosmetic correction or a functional correction.